of Neville Pry just what might he have been doing during this year of Lindy and Laverne. Well, old Neville Pry was busy with a big project of his own at Indianapolis that late summer. He had one important job to do before he retired from the racetrack. And driver Stanley Dancer had picked this as the time and place for it. Neville Pry was out to beat the trotting record set by the immortal Greyhound 31 years earlier. Untouchable record is finally laid to rest. Neville Pry reigns supreme among the trotters.